September 27th.
And yet everyone on the planet gets all worked up about these pointless little behaviors, blissfully unaware of the great vaporizing meteor due in 2015. Which obviously doesn't exist because I'm kidding.
Thank you.